Good morning, children. How are you? Are you fine? Okay. Stay safe and stay home, but study also. Dear LKG students, welcome to the class. Today we are going to learn English alphabet and strokes. Now I am going to teach alphabet. English alphabet are 26 in numbers. There are capital and small. First, let us learn the capital alphabet. Are you ready? Look here, children. A. What is this? A. This is A. B. What is this? B. This is B. C. What is this? C. This is C. D. What is this? D. This is D. E. What is this? E. This is E. Okay, children. Again, one time. A. What is this? A. B. What is this? B. C. What is this? C. D. What is this? D. E. What is this? E. Okay, children. We will learn the remaining alphabet in the next class. Okay. Next, we will learn and write strokes. If you are perfect with the strokes, you can write very nicely and neat handwriting. A, B, C, D. Okay, children? Strokes. Strokes. What, children? Strokes. The first stroke is standing line. What, children? Standing line. How to write standing line? Look here. Here one dot. Here one dot. Join the dots from up to down. Standing line. Okay, children. Again one time. Here one dot. Here one dot. Join the dots from up to down. Standing line. Again. Here one dot. Here one dot. Join the dots from up to down. Standing line. Say louder. Standing line. Standing line. Say and write slowly. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Okay, children? Please do it 10 times and send it to me. Dear parents, kindly help your children practice the alphabets and strokes. Thank you. Bye.